episode 2882, Why Do You Doubt?
It's time to train for life and love your journey. In this episode of Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie, you'll learn new ways to rediscover, rejuvenate, and renew your mind, body, and spirit. Please welcome your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop sign,
watching people drive by. Happy, happy day. I hope you're ready for something extraordinary to happen because you matter. I want you to really think about how you want to live out your everyday, right? Your health matters. And so no matter where you are in life, no matter how many failures you've had in the past with your weight loss, weight gain, less muscle, why do you doubt? For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple strategy, everyday solutions to live, love, and impact. Well, this episode is brought to you by the AIM Academy. Life is as full or as empty as you see it. If you desire to have a mind and body that serves you well, you have to make healthy choices. Yet still, why do you doubt? It is a fact that you and I will eventually die. Our temporary home will have fulfilled its purpose, leaving only the time to move on to the other side. But no one wants to look at their day in this manner. You know, it's really quite depressing, honestly. However, I can't stress enough how important your health is and the choices you make that add longevity or take it away. Everything you do on a daily basis has an impact on the days, months, and years that follow. It's not just a one and done. You indulge and then you forget about it, but that indulging costs you. My sweet mother-in-law passed away this past weekend. It was not easy to take her off life support. But as we sat in the room together, reminiscing about the good old days, I became hypersensitive to the actions we take for or against our bodies. Unfortunately, her life was well lived, but cut short because of her health. And all of it stemmed from the choices she previously made. You can't expect your body to care for you if you don't care for it. And one thing I've noticed about getting older, our determination to achieve something tends to fall short depending on the number of failures that preceded it. O you of little faith, why do you doubt? Why is it that we will ask God for guidance in our careers, our marriage, raising our children, but we don't ask for help when it comes to healthy living? How backward does that seem? Whether it's out of guilt, shame, or frustration, it's time to look at how you care for your mind and body long term. Your temporary home requires you to care for yourself. And no, self-care is not selfish. It's the gift of life, which in turn is a gift to your family and the world that you touch. So you got to leave it all on the field. That is your Kiss to Keep It Simple strategy. Leave it all on the field. It's the field that you live in every day. Everything you do matters. You matter. From what you drink, to what you eat, to how you sleep, to how you move, to the attitude that you exude, you matter. So what do you need to do this week? Don't consider months down the road when you hope to have lost 10 pounds, because I know your mind is going there. It's tempting. And sometimes we think, oh man, it didn't take me long, you know, a few years back. I know I can do it now. Well, those few years have passed, and not only have you gained back maybe whatever that 10 pounds is, but you've gained things in other directions. Your hormones might be a little bit different because you've aged. Your body, your metabolism is changing. We are aging from the day we're conceived. It's kind of radical when you think about it, that we are already aging from the point of conception. And so everything that we do, it matters. So we can't get flustered with what we want to do and how we want to be a month from now, 2 months from now. You need to look realistically at where you are now so you can get to where you want to be. One step at a time leads to miles of greatness. It all boils down to your next step, and I don't want you to overlook what's right in front of you. Don't let your busyness cloud what you need to see today. Maybe you need to start with protein shakes and eat fewer sweets. Maybe you need to hydrate better. Maybe you need to move more often. Maybe you need to go to the doctor and have a few tests run. Maybe you need to stop the excuses and do what you know how to do. Or just maybe you need to take that next step. Or wait, maybe you need to pray. Maybe you need accountability greater than yourself. Maybe you need to see the bigger picture. Life is precious. I was very blessed to have my mother in love in my life. And unfortunately, it was cut short. And it's one of those things that, why is it that when we're faced with something that makes us uncomfortable, that gives us that time and space to really begin to reflect on what do we need to do so we're not in the situation, whatever that situation is. And in this case, looking at my mother-in-law and making the tough decision to let her go. As I held my mom-in-law's hand for the last time and gave her a kiss on her head, I simply asked God to always remind me that I have a choice in how I care for my temporary home. That's my mind and my body. My love for her is not lessened by the lack of care for herself, but heightened by the strength I must increase for myself. You have a choice to choose a better life. So why do you doubt? My prayer for you today, my friend, may your actions reflect your conviction to experience a well-lived life by choosing to treat your mind and body well. This is the day that the Lord has made. Don't take one breath for granted. Train for life. Love your journey. Go out, be present, be incredible, be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a glorious, blessed day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.